Do a load test.
My Lifan, 2500.
It's got about 2.7 hours. It's really quiet. And these are not good acoustic conditions with all these hard walls. But take it off on the other side of this wall. It is quiet. I'm pretty impressed with it, except for this gas cap leaks if you tip it over. So let's give it a load. but I can talk in a normal voice. Just on the other side as well.
I just wanted to make it kind of a lengthy video to show that this thing can do it. Charger will only do the 85 amps for so long. That's why the wattage is lower now.
And I'll just show you how well the remote start works. You just double click and hold.
Bam!
Ooh, ah. Let's see that again.
Break it in nice and easy, but I did a lot of research on it, and I was reading some motorcycle blueprint builders, like race engine builders, where they take everything apart, measure everything, and clean it and make it just perfect. Well, he showed a lot of pictures about how it's his opinion that you should run it at a very high load during break-in. And that makes it a lot cleaner. It loads the piston rings against the cylinder wall, and that makes for less blow-by and less carbon and soot on the piston rings, and it allows the rings to form to the exact shape of the cylinder. I saw some pictures, and it was like shiny pistons versus dirty burnt pistons. So I'm trying it out. But yeah, this thing is a trooper. Is because I'm trying to load the rings and break it in. So, nice quiet generator.